Dear presidents, it is a great honor to inaugurate the second panel of the Trobades de Barcelona Memorial Jacques Henry, with the participation of presidents of the most important international associations of lawyers and jurists around the world. Being all together today brings me a sense of unity and shows how strong and united our bonds are as professionals who exercise the defense of the rights and freedoms of citizens. This is how we strengthen our profession and forge it with solidarity. One of the challenges of the legal profession, both individually and institutionally, is the impact of new technologies on society and in the world of law. With any doubt, professional associations must be attentive in order to guarantee that progress serves to put people's dignity at the center. As historical guarantor of the freedoms of citizenship, the legal profession has the duty to ensure that human rights serve both as a limit and as an inspiration for any development that takes place in the context of the new digital age in which we live. The internet, big data, and artificial intelligence have transformed the way we relate to things and people. New technologies have created a duality marked by a number of opportunities in social, economic, and industrial terms, but also by the emergence of a set of risks that may originate a real danger to certain fundamental rights, such as the right to honor, privacy, or truthful information. Technology must be led by ethics and must respond to a humanistic vision of things through training, prevention, security, and equality in the field of new digital environments. To this end, we must be able to a proper and responsible use of virtual devices and spaces as a way of combating transformation and fake news, with the sole aim to encourage division and confrontation. COVID-19 has had an unprecedented social, economic, and legal impact, and it has placed us as a turning point that we must use to reflect on the model of society that we want to leave as a legacy to future generations. In this regard, the United Nations 2030 Agenda, which contemplates the renewed spirit of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, is the best possible guide to tackling the progress of an increasingly global, complex, and hyper-connected world. Data is power. Big data is big power. And all power is capable of being misused. In this sense, I would like to finish this message by a quote of Michelle Bachelet. There is already an urgent need for governments, social media platforms, professional associations, and other businesses to protect the fundamental pillars of democratic society: rule of law and the full range of our rights online, a need for oversight, accountability, and responsibility. Thank you so much. And now allow me to give the floor to Alessandro Pierali, our moderator and member of the International Relations Committee, who will be introducing the speakers.